And today, thanks to Busby again, we're here with another Busby Blaster. Yeah. And today we have, I'm going to hold it this way so you don't see the messed up clip. Today we have the Ultra Tech Master Tech.
Wow.
The older version, I swear the older version was called the Snipe.
Predators.
I don't know. Anyway, so this is Busby Snipe by Fortnite. I don't know if you can just tell me. It's basically the same as the other ones, except the priming in this one is really different. So you pull it back, push it forward, hit it down.
Bolt action, which is amazing.
Okay, so this is the sniper rifle, as you can tell. It has a removable scope.
Wait, a removable scope. That's how I should have pre-scoped.
It's like Busby's attack rail.
I should have pre-scoped. Amazing. Right, let's see if I can do this.
The scope is absolutely freaking amazing. Let's see if you can look through this. Yeah, look at that. Yeah.
The barrel is removable. So you can actually have just like a rifle.
Well, yeah, actually reminds me of like the hunter rifle, whatever it's called, you pull out four ways, but you don't have anything on it.
That's what I had the hunter rifle. Well, I put a bad extension on it with modern. This one has been used a bit, so it's got some buffs on it, but that's just us.
Yeah, I like it.
So, all Busby buffs come with a yellow clip. Did I mention before that the darts and clips are interchangeable with Nerf guns?
Actually?
Yeah.
What's that?
So you could get like a 50 dart Nerf gun and stick it in
the middle. Wow. I would be happy.
Okay. Have we got any beans on the
No.
Okay, unlike the other one, the trigger on this isn't a prop, it's not to show you can, it is a trigger blaster. And the range on this, so what we're going to do is because there's not really much we can do, except for the colour scheme, which is orange, yellow and grey, and a bit of blue, here and there,
black.
We're going to actually complete range and accuracy test it, we're going to do 4 darts for range and 4 darts for accuracy, so I can't be asking to load the clip every time. James is going to range it and then I'm going to shoot him with it because he shot me with it earlier.
I'm
shooting you with him.
I thought I was going to get shot.
Alright.
Yeah, right, okay.
So we did flat first, yeah?
Yep.
Alright, flat. Holy crap.
Dude, ain't no sight.
Nah, it's not very accurate.
Oh, okay. Alright, a little bit angled. Jesus. Holy crap. Should we do very angled, otherwise it will not go with the fence.
Doesn't matter. Look at that.
Screw it.
YOLO! Oh no, it didn't!
Oh.
It literally hits the fence. That's really good range. That's better than most Nerf ones.
Yes. Especially compared to the long shot, which is absolutely terrible.
You know, because it's a CS6, it's a normal end strike.
Sorry, no.
It is a normal end strike. Don't be so mean to the long shot. It is a normal end strike.
Yeah, but like, the Centurion, that kind of sucks in comparison to this beast of a blaster.
Centurion, that's your deeper range.
Yeah, this is better.
That's good. You're going to tell him where the dart landed.
Oh no, Tom broke it.
Yeah.
It's dead.
Yeah.
One of them landed just over there.
No, Tom, they were just the darts from earlier.
So like, I just mess around there, Ash.
I'm
not zooming in, I'm just showing them where they are.
Okay, James, I'm going to walk over a bit and then you can
all right. So he went, tell me, went. I'm actually going to do this while he's looking through the scope.
Yeah, do it.
So,
target acquired. I should sound make so.
Alright. I am aiming up.
Oh, no!
You okay? You're just saying it does hurt when you get shot by this blast, just saying.
I got one more dart left.
Well done.
Yeah. Wait, I had another dart in there with the head.
Huh?
That's it.
Right, so it seems to be actually very accurate.
Obviously.
But I think the scope's just the looks.
Yeah.
Use iron sight.
All those
shots
work pretty much aimed
through the
scope.
Use iron sight if I were you, the built-in one.
Because
it's got one. Oh,
yeah.
So you got two. Yeah, the iron sight's probably going to end up being more accurate. So
yeah,
I would. You can't even see the end of the iron sight because of the bloody tack rail.
It looked for the tack rail. Look at that and put that in the middle of the tack rail.
Okay. Alright, so overall, this has got the most power out of all the ones we've reviewed so far.
Yeah, it does.
Very, it's actually, as you can tell, the medium range went as far as the dominant one.
Exactly.
And it is painful to tell when you actually have my heads. It does hurt.
But there was no way I would have top one of you guys.
I may or may not have agreed to it.
Alright, so, this was the Master Tech. Thanks, Busby, again.
Thanks, guys.
Like and subscribe, it helps out a lot. Fortunately, it's the Blaster United.
Blaster United.